In these difficult times, we must all do our part to limit the spread of COVID-19 in our communities. Thank you for doing your part to limit non-essential activities. But of course, buying groceries needs to be done. But here's an idea. Consider offering to shop for someone else, which would eliminate a trip and potential exposure. Plus, you'll be encouraging others that they are not alone in this crisis. Let's spread hope instead of the virus. We can all get through this together.